His name was Jeremiah Johnson. They say he wanted to be a mountain man. Story goes that he was a man of proper wit and adventurous spirit, suited to the mountains. Nobody knows whereabouts he come from, and don't seem to matter much. He was a young man, and ghosty stories about the tall hills didn't scare him none. He was looking for a Hawking gun, 50 caliber or better. He settled for a 30, but damn, it was a genuine Hawking. You couldn't go no better. Bought him a good horse and traps, another truck that went with being a mountain man, and said goodbye to whatever life was down there below.
Just where is it I could find bear, beaver, and other critters worth cash money when skinned?
Ride due west as the sun sets. Turn left at the Rocky Mountains.
This would be a good place to live. Hawk.
Yeah.
Going for the mussel shell. It'd take me a week's riding, and he'll be there, and... Hell, he's there already.